frightening. To see it on the news is one thing. To hear about it in your living room is one thing. To stand right next to it, to have it talk to you, to have it tell you to get off welfare.
You know how much I've been chanting all day? Just got to smile.
But there's a force. No. There's a force in this country, black, white, Latino. They're making revolution. And that's what's going to solve this shit. We're not going to just say, oh, we want burning. No, we want revolution.
Tell Mike Brown. Tell Trayvon. Tell them long as they have.
Let's talk to our bro.
Hey, see you later.
I'm sorry.
You pulled out the gun.
No, he did.
No, nobody was there.
2 seconds.
Because you're the fucking stop. You stop. Whether my man was earned respect not to pull out any gun.
Doesn't matter what color you are. Doesn't matter what color you are. Whenever a cop says stop, you stop.
That's the law.
You stop. You stop.
That's the law. That's the law.
Michael Brown, he attacked the police officer, correct? Yes, he did.
May I speak to someone peacefully from your movement, please? I know, I don't want to interrupt. Let her finish, let her finish.
Excuse me, can I use your lighter?
I don't have a lighter, but I have a cigarette lighter.
I'm a Trump supporter, but I will not insult you. I just want to talk to you for the show. May I? You're listening to the correct views. I'm peacefully talking to one of the protesters here. What do you have to say for those of us who...
Lori.
Hello, Lori. My battery's dying, so I'm talking fast. What would you say to those of us who support Trump, but we're actually voting more for the jobs to bring more inclusiveness to all people? Can you film this, please? He's hoping to bring a lot of the jobs back from China.
Is he even a plan?
Yes, he wants to remove, say I own a company and I decide to move that company to China, he's going to tax me more because I'm hosing black people and white people and everyone at the same time. And his plan is to try to bring us more jobs.
I have
to
get the
Everybody's yelling.
Hey, let him talk, man. Don't talk. I didn't stand here
this whole time. Don't talk
to me. Stop the taxes. I do know. Have you all seen the difference? To answer her question, in case my camera does die, what I wanted to say to her, and I hope that I get to, is that he wants to vet the people properly. He has said repeatedly that he's in favor of making it easier and cheaper to get into the country. He's just trying to make sure we know who is here in a structured manner that we can handle it economically.
Let's hope we can get her.
We didn't wake up in the morning saying, I'm going to
I don't think we're going to...
Get them talking, man.
Watching stuff because of the camera.
No, you weren't there.
You
Not at all.
Oh, yeah, we were.
Man, what are you doing here? Why are you here?
Tell me how Trump is a racist. Tell me how Trump is a racist.
That's the media telling you.
That's my brother.
I won't yell at you, no insult you. I don't do that on my show.
All right. Thank you so much for your time. What's your name?
Can you film us, Robert?
Fred.
We're talking with Fred. I've told him up front that I am a Trump supporter, but we don't yell or insult on this show. Welcome to the show, Fred. May I ask, what would you say to us who are voting for him largely for jobs? Like, I'm dead serious. I'm a libertarian. I work in a strip club. I'm not against black people. What would you say about those of us who are doing it for jobs?
For jobs? You have all right to vote for who you want. And it's not about right. It's about right and wrong. As far as one person that's against the whole side, the whole community. So he's promoting hate. He's like minorities, Mexicans, that's how he's promoting hate. He's setting us back. That's why I'm against it. We're going to get jobs. We're going to get better jobs. Bernie will get his jobs. We'll move us forward. It's a slow. If you want to speed up the process, then knock us back. That's what you're saying. That's the problem I have. Well, I understand jobs. I need a better. You know, we all need better jobs. We all need to do better.
I agree.
But you want to speed up the process to knock us back hundreds of years. It makes no sense. If we're about peace, you should see. Ignorance, you should be able to see with your eyes. That's all I'm saying. You have the right to vote for whoever you want. I'm about peace.
Okay.
Not about no racist nothing. Right is right and wrong is wrong.
In the event that Hillary Clinton is the people's vote for the Democratic, who would you vote for?
Right now I'm Bernie.
Bernie?
Right now I'm Bernie.
Would
right
you
now
vote
you're
third
Bernie.
Party if it was Hillary and Trump? I voted Gary Johnson last time.
Yeah. In that case, it'd be
Hillary.
I'm not voting for Trump.
Now, is it that you don't believe him when he says he wants,
a word.
He wants to allow it to be easier to get in, but
like
vetted?
You see Trump. You see what he's done on TV. You see how much of a clown he has been. You really think he can run a country? You really think he can do his job? And you see all the hate he promotes on top of that.
I don't think it's hate. I think the media.
You hear he's trying to come.
I think the media.
He's making you think, I'm going to get a better job. All this hate that we see, because we see it. It's hard. I can't say that. I can't make you understand what it feels like. I can't. But at the same time, he's making it so obvious. But everybody's blind. I just feel like as a man, when you watch this man, you've seen him on TV. You see him, you see how he carries himself as a man. You see what he did, how many times he go bankrupt running his company. His father handed him his company. How many times have he messed up as a businessman? You think he can run a country? He's on TV acting like a clown. But he can run the country. And then he promotes hate. He can run the country.
The thing is, I think I'm concerned that the media is more interested in portraying it as hate. Like, as someone starts yelling at you, the cameras are everywhere. But when someone's just speaking, nobody. I think that it's the way he's portrayed more than what he's in favor of.
In some aspects, I could be wrong. In some aspects. But I know. I can look at him, I can tell you. It's a vibe we all know. And this is, I want everyone to know, we should be about peace. We should only be going for what's going to be best for this country.
We agree on both
best
sides.
Best for this country. Trump is not best for this country. That's my only point. He's not best for this country.
Are you concerned that as time goes on with this, that the division will be greater? Or do you think that there's going to be enough people like us that can actually talk instead of thing who can yell the loudest.
But at the end of the day, on the side, on the Republican side, he's on, you already have a voice. Right now, he's out there. It's looking like he's winning. Because the little man always going to get it down. But the fact is, that's why we got to be at these rallies and we got to speak our mind. We're trying to make you understand what you're looking at. And stop, just like you saying that the cameras, the media portray him as a bad guy, I think they portray him to y'all as a good guy. He's not. I want to say go back in past. Just watch who Trump is. Read, just read back on what he's done. This is a businessman. And say, can he run this country for me? If you honestly could sit there and look at this man, if he was standing in front of you, look him in the eye and be like, as a man, I respect you. I think you got a problem. I really do. But it's not me to decide that. It's on you. I want you to look in your heart and actually look at this man.
I think out of everyone in the race, I honestly believe Gary Johnson is best to be president.
But might be.
But out of the situation, but with the situation we're in now, do you think that, I think economically Trump will do great things for us, other than the division he's caused. What are some of your major concerns with him?
They learned English before they came here. They were proud. They did not stray away from anything.